We're having a good time. We're a young team, and we're still trying to learn. We're kind of learning on the fly.
The problem is that without Shaq, Kobe is more Kobe than he's ever been before.
There's not much you could do or say to faze me. People think I'm a little bit crazy. I get it from all angles, even occasionally. Doc Drazy will have to step in every once in a while to save me, to make me stop and think about it before I just say things. Sometimes I forget what other people just may think. A lot of rappers probably wouldn't know how to take me if they heard some shit I laid a tape for to erase me. I may be a little too fast-paced and racy. Sometimes the average listener rewinds and plays me 20 times cause I say so many rhymes it may seem like I'm going too fast cause my mind is racing. And I can give a f*** what category you place me. Long as when I'm pushing up daisies and gone, as long as you place me amongst one of them greats. When I hit the heavenly gates, I'll be cool beside Jay-Z. For every single diehard fan who embraced me, I'm thankful for the talent in which God gave me. And I'm thankful for the environment that he placed me. Believe it or not, I thank my mom for how she raised me. In a neighborhood daily that jumped and chased me. It only made me what I am today. See, regardless of what anybody believes who hates me, you ain't gonna make or break me. Trying to strip me of my credibility and make me look fake. G, you're only gonna be in for a rude awakening. Cause sooner or later you haters are all gonna face me. And when you face me with all the shit you've been saving to say to me, you had all this time to think about it. Now don't pussy out and try to about face me. Cause I've been patiently waiting for the day that we finally meet in the same place to see.
No matter how many battles I've been in and won, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up,